This week's episode of The Hot Highlight once again is about a week late. I said it was going to be on time, but it's not. So let's not delay it any further and let's get it started right now. What is going on, everybody? My name is Nick from MWK Pop, and I want to welcome you back for another episode of The Hot Highlights Top 20. Last week, I said that this episode was going to be on time. We're going to be back to our normal schedule. And of course, that is not true because this is coming out about a week later than it should have. And oops, my bad. But, you know, life stuff happens and life gets in the way. So whereas normally we would introduce the three brand new songs that you can vote for next week. Next week is going to be literally 2 days from now. I do guarantee that the next episode is going to be on time. So we're not even going to introduce the new songs because you guys have already been voting on them for about a week now. So we're just going to get straight into the top 20 countdown, of course, with the first three songs. So let's do it right now. Red Velvet and Oh My Girl looked like they were about to drop out of the top 20 last week, but you guys voted to keep them in, and I would love to see them remain in the top 20 for a few more weeks. It's all up to you guys, though, to keep them in. So now that we've finally got the top 20 started for this week, we can't stop it now, so let's keep going with the next three songs. Last week, Minx debuted at number 3, which was quite a shock to me, but this week they have dropped back down to near the bottom of the list, which is more in line with where I think they should have been. Monsta X last week saw themselves at the bottom of the list, but you guys boosted them up to 15th, which is pretty good. So we got to keep it going, of course, so let's check out the next three songs. Baby, baby, baby. EXO is the first group ever to have two songs in a row in the top 20 with Call Me Baby and Love Me Right. And it is fantastic to see that this group is holding very, very strongly in the middle of the middle of the list. Not quite in the top 10 this time around, but there is always next week and any other future weeks in that are coming up as well. So we're gonna break into the top 10. Can you guess who the two groups are that are gonna be revealed? Mamamoo has improved dramatically from their top 20 debut last week, moving up all the way to 10th. And Girls' Day is another is a group that has made their debut on the list, coming in at a very respectable 11th, just outside the top 10, but they definitely can improve on that a whole lot. So we're moving deeper into the top 10, getting closer to number 3 with these next 3 songs. It shouldn't be any surprise that those three boy groups with their name recognition that they do have are near the top of the list this week. And they are consistently holding their position with only a change of one for each of those groups from their previous position last week. So we're about to reveal the number 3 group in this next trio of songs. Can you guess who it's going to be? Minute is in at number 3 this week, dropping from number 2 last week. The fact that they're still in the top 3 and at the top of our list, I don't think they've really ever dropped out of the top 10 for the 8 weeks that they've been in the top 20, and that is a pretty clear indication to me that this is a really good song, probably one of their best and most popular songs that they ever released in their entire career. And we do have, while we're talking about 4 Minute at number 3, we have to talk about Girls' Generation debuting on the top 20 at number 5, which is a very, very strong debut for that group. And, you know, of course, I don't really see that they are going to be dropping anytime soon. And in fact, they probably will only build upon that success unless they release a different song that displaces them. So, moving on, we are moving on to number 2. The group that ended BTS and their song I Need You's streak at number 1 at only 2 weeks has themselves racked up a 2-week streak in at the number 1 spot, and it is quite impressive. Again, like I said last week, the fact that this song has been ranked voted number 1 and is consistently in the top 5 of the list shows that this might be again one of the best rookie debuts of 2015, at least one of the most well received. So, the next goal for this group is to set the longest time in number 1 ever for the top 20 at 3 weeks, because they cut BTS and their song I Need You off at 2 weeks, which they've matched that. So if you want to see A6P at number 1, or if you want to knock them off at number 1, you got to vote. Well, you can't, there's not much more time to vote, but there you go. That's the way it is. So that is going to be it, I guess you can say, for the top 20. I do hope that you enjoyed it. At this point in time, I would normally remind you to vote and all this other normal stuff, but I'm not going to, because there's really only going to be less than 24 hours pretty much that the polls are going to be open. So I'm not even going to remind you guys to vote. But next week, next week's Hot Highlights Top 20, week number 9 of 2015, I guarantee you that it is going to come out on time on Monday, as it should. I promise this. The week after that's going to be a little bit different because I'm going to be at KCON, but we'll get past it. So that is going to be it for this episode. Get connected with me on social media. Check the description for links to my various social media profiles, and find out a little bit more about me. That way, I would really appreciate it if you gave me a follow. So that is going to be it for this video. As always, I want to thank you for watching, and we'll see you all next time. Goodbye.